Because you're gonna need to bring it. Here's where we going. We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Because I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so you know Franklin, do you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear. We just running up on these bikers, all right? Nothing fancy, just get it done. Ready. You made it work, and I'm a man of my word. Okay, cool. We're here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when I get something.
Y'all clip me, you ain't got a day left breathing. Fucking prove me wrong and shoot.
Shit, if you wasn't some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, I might like you. But you ought to know this shit. There's lines you don't cross.
What lines? The fuck is this about?
The fuck you think? Dre? The phone? Where it is the buck stops with you?
This place the Broncos been seeing with the fucking music.
Do you want Vernon and P on this call?
On the yacht with me, I'm a star.
Yeah,
custom made hip hop, nigga. Watch the roof curve.
Okay, so buckle up, stay on the line.
Juice World, you
homies ready?
Oh, we ready?
Let's do this.
Now who to kill him? Sending pirates to your block, boy, Captain Phillips. Got LA on my back, boy. It takes a village. We deserve to be on top, boy. I'm just standing here like a man in the mirror. You good? Nigga, I'm ready. Yeah, I see the way the game play. Nigga like me, put the hood on that walk of fire. Take a present, Eazy-E still stain the brand. Gang-bang relationships, don't need the name names. Black mama mentality, shit, it's time to war. All my niggas on the jack with me, I'm a star. Custom made hip-hop, nigga, watch the roof curve. It's a hard pill to swallow, baby. Juice World. Big shot, big shot, big shot. Now who to kill him? Sending pirates to your block, boy, Captain Phillips. Got LA on my back, boy, it takes a village. We deserve to be on top, boy. Black privilege. San Tropez, fuck up the whole day. Ice Cube sitting by the dock. O'Shea. See notes under the couch with the old face. Shit, I'm headed to Puffy's house. $1 million a plate. Coming in. Air Force. Uncle Sam. Quit worrying about the other man. Pay taxes and rubber bands. Last night, I got you. I got you. Walked away with $100,000. Pussy popping. Billing shit. Killing shit. Son of Sam. Multi-billion-dollar check on you fuck boys. Living life. Fisher Price. I got enough toys. My legacy is undefeated. Call that bitch Floyd. I gave my blood to this shit. You welcome. Enjoy. J money, yeah, we got play money. I don't know what's on the way for me. Give a fuck, I stay hungry. No
Brinks truck when it's pulling in. Hit the box like clockwork, y'all talk work, we put it in. I like it like that, baby, working that back. Say something, shake some, shake some.
Excuse me while I kiss the sky.
I just caught a lick, watch me shake some. You a thick bitch, baby, shake some.
Hey,
man. Shit. You know where
you're at? Fuck you.
Hey, that's crazy.
Hey, look, if this nigga low rider look okay, bring that shit back too. Ain't nothing wrong with making a little bank on the side. It sounds like we done. That was some heavy shit. But look, get the car back to the office. Now let me tell Dre what's happening. Hey, so Dre want a word. Hold on, here he is.
Hey, good shit. One down. Keep it up. Alright, you go, Franklin.
Alright, let's get back to the office. We gonna keep this shit on file till it's all wrapped up. Then we gonna hand it all over. Hey, Monty, so what's next?
Up to other boss. And hey, Dre's paycheck is right now. See you back here.
All right, cool, because like, I already recorded the whole, like, because I did the one when you have to, like, you team up with the families and the ballers, and you got to kill, like, a bunch of Vagos. I got that part, so I needed this one. I'm probably going to have to edit out the music, though. I'm like, why the fuck? They still on Dr. Dre's music, though. We got same haircut. See, I had the slick back. That was my stuff. And now I say, you know, I'm gonna switch it up. Which I can steal this green car. Gotta be on one of these cars. DJ table. Fuck out my way, security guard. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. My bad. Oh shit. I got you. Damn. Yo, that security guard wasn't playing. I just pushed him. He had to pull out the gun. Shit. Oh shit. I eat snacks. Yo, that security guard's a bitch. Damn it. Everywhere. I don't fucking know. They trashed the party. Yeah, I definitely got added out this music. God damn, where the fuck? Like, they just spawning out of nowhere and shit. God damn. They give birth to each other in the sky? I like the way this dude just spawned out of nowhere. Yeah, get rid of that helicopter. Oh, there you go. All I'm saying is, Dr. Dre is dope and all, but why they going so hard for Dre music and shit? Like, this dude haven't made an album since 2001. Yeah. I got that motherfucker. Oh, wait, I can't aim at him? No! Man, how the hell am I gonna destroy this shit? Wait a minute. What the fuck? Alright, well, how the hell? Oh shit. I just shot the control panel and ran out the gate. I got a bulletproof car. Come on. Alright. Shit. Fucking Dre music. We gotta destroy that billionaire's helicopter. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna try to drive close enough and probably try to rocket launch that shit down. Damn, my controller. All this for Dre music. Not even Dre beats. Oh yeah, I forgot ain't sound beats no more after that Surviving Compton shit. Remember that Surviving Compton movie? The Miss LA movie? Alright, it's a movie basically like a, I wouldn't say like a documentary, but it's like a movie based on like what she says, the true story of how Dr. Dre used to beat her ass. Yeah, Miss LA was his girl at the time and she used to beat his, I mean he used to beat her. Ooh. I'm sniping a motherfucker down. Alright, one more shot. Oh, alright. Oh. Gotcha. But yeah, Dr. Dre used to beat Michelle A. ass. Yeah, it's like, people in the 90s knew, well, yeah, people in the 90s knew about her, him beating a female DJ ass, but they didn't know about the Michelle A. shit. And, you know, after the movie came out, everybody's looking at Dr. Dre sideways. And, I think the Beats headphones, like, you know, his Dr. Dre Beats, I think they cut ties with him. Because of that, yeah, the Beats by Dre. Oh, he's older. Oh. Because I know they made a hell of memes on it. He said Beats by Dre since 1991. And they show him with the fucking Mike Tyson boxer gloves and shit. Oh shit, oh shit. The fuck? It's right across the water. Hold up, don't drive across the water there. Oh shit. Oh, oh. If you see it like this from my perspective, it's like it's rocky and shit. Ooh. Now, how are we gonna get close to there? Cause you gonna, you can't. Alright, I'll swim it. Wait, what? Ooh. Alright. Damn it. Fuck, I'll swim. Aw, oh, damn it. I don't even like this suit anyway. I'm like, they gave us a suit with little ass pants. Shit. But yeah, they had hella memes about Dr. Dre. Yeah, cause you know, one song, hit song that you made, Something in My Heart or some shit. They had a, it was a scene in the movie where like, she was recording it and Dr. Dre was screaming at her in front of the, everybody talking about, sing the song, stupid bitch, now. Yeah, everybody, like, I don't know if that part was true or not, because I doubt Easy would be the type of motherfucker that allowed, like, Dre to, like, do some shit like that, but he, hold up. Motherfucker. I had to shoot that dead body, but anyway. So, yeah. I doubt Easy, yeah, for making us go through all that shit. But I was like, but yeah, I doubt, yeah, that's why I shot his dead body. I'm like, fuck that dude. Oh shit, helicopter's coming. Oh shit, oh shit, here they come. They said, we need that Dre Beats. I'm trying. Oh, they shooting, they shooting. Oh wait, behind you, the helicopter. Son of a bitch. Yeah, he gone. Helicopter's done. Yep. Gotcha. Wait, there's a way I could go in the back. Oh yeah, fuck it. Oh shit, watch out, watch out, watch out. No. Oh, damn. It's all good. We gotta get out of here. I got a call for my car. Alright. Why pull a knife? Mechanic, I swear for everything. Better bring my shit.
Some wheels? I can bring them around.
No, I need a Happy Meal. Bring my fucking car.
It's on the way.
You Yeah, like, what the fuck you think I'm calling you for? Like, shit. Alright, I'm running up this hill. Alright. I'm running to my car. Why the fuck? See, this is... Yeah, that fucking mechanic. Fucking mechanic would, like, place my shit on the other side of the fucking bridge. Fucking dump. Like, what kind of moron would you be, like, fucking... Park the car under the bridge. Oh, shit. I got you, I got you. Yeah. Let's get the fuck out of here. But yeah, and then another part in the movie was when like he beat the shit out of her, then he cried, and then she forgave him or some shit, then he went back to beating her ass. Then, you know, she had a, like, she started to have, like, a break in her career, right, where she was, like, getting ready to take off, but she got pregnant by Dre. And the only reason why he didn't beat her ass at that time was because she was pregnant. And... It was fucked up, but let's say after that movie, everybody would look at Dr. Dre like, damn, that's how you was? Well, people in the 90s know about Dre, because there was another story that wasn't in the movie, but it was another story where he pulled up on a female DJ, because she was interviewing Ice Cube with some shit, right? You know, when he had beef with NWA, he pulled up on a female DJ and beat her ass. Yeah, like, I forgot that woman's name, but she did an interview talking about, she was crying and shit. Like, I was like, damn, Dre, you fucked up. You over here beating the shit out of women. You really did make the beats. Shit. You really putting the beats on women and shit. But, you know, after that movie, he clarified, you know, he made, like, a public apology. He said he apologized to all the females he beat their ass. And he a changed person. He was an alcoholic and stuff like that. But I was like, damn, you was like Ike Turner. You was like the hip hop Ike Turner and this shit. But you know, all that's alleged. Well, no, it can't be alleged. He admitted to the shit. So yeah, it ain't alleged. Dodger is fucked up, but he apologized like years later. So. Yeah, he didn't mean it. He just wanna say a shit so he won't ruin his fucking brand. Shit, cause you know everybody look at that. Oh shit. Hell yeah, cause like everybody, when that movie came out, I'm telling you, everybody was like, what the fuck? He probably worked for fucking Apple. He got mad because I was exposing Jay. I'm like, it's not me. Run over Mish. No, what? I didn't say nothing. Let me shut up. Damn. Yeah, I need a new controller. This is left analog stick keep fucking up. And of course, that dumb bitch. You see that, right? Why are they dropping into me? Yeah, cause like, exactly. Like, what the fuck? Like, and then they make like it, like it try to make you seem like, oh yeah, you can't drive and shit. Nah, the motherfucker drove into me.
try to come himself. Hands off. Yo, Dre.
Johnny.
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. Got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man. You know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down, track them, make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
Can you keep it real?
Fuck you.
And fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because, I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-iron. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere right here, right now.
Hone your skills. But boy, you in the danger room. You in the